Fund. Since 2011, the tournament has provided funding for 10 college students pursuing a career in EMS and donated more than $2,000 to the Chattanooga Forgotten Child Fund.